Hello everybody, my name is DMC Gamer, and welcome to Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Now, I just got this today, it's Black Friday. The only game I picked up today. It's like the only game I picked up today. This was originally on my Christmas list, but now it's been scratched off because I got it early. £25 has cost me. That's a deal. So now, we're gonna head back into Arkham Asylum. Alright. Oh my god, look how good this is. Oh, it's beautiful. Just by looking at the main menu, it is beautiful. And yes, this will be 100% now. I am going to 100% this game. I platinumed it twice before, and now it's time to platinum it for the third time. Alright, put the subtitles on. Put it on normal. Now we let the magic begin. See how well it runs in Unreal 4. Because originally the Arkham games ran in Unreal 3, now they've been ported over to the next gen in Unreal 4, and it looks even more beautiful. So good! Stand back, fool, I've got a bomb! Alright. Oh god, Joker looks so good. Oh, the asylum. So much nostalgia. I haven't played this game in like a year. Well, I haven't played the original version in like a year. But now I officially own all the Arkham games, with the exception of Arkham Origins, on one console. Oh, it looks so good! In the original Arkham Asylum, like, Batman's face made him look like he was like 50 years old. Love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie!
Life again. You miss me.
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Oh, it looks so good in Unreal 4.
Really?
I don't mind walking.
Not so tight.
Inside, boys, you'll grease the suit. I can't do that kind of Joker laugh.
Warden, something's
not right.
I'm going with him.
Oh, it looks so beautiful in Unreal 4. It's got a lot more color in than the last gen version did. Like, mostly when you play this game on last gen, all you could see was green.
Sir. He's waiting for you down at Patient Handover. He got here just before you did.
Yeah, all you could
see. Loves his
cameras.
Hey,
Sharpie!
Hey,
get my good side!
But heck,
they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away.
Yeah, in the last gen version, like, everything had a shade of green to it, but now in the next gen version, it looks so much more colorful. It looks so good. They've done a wondrous job, Unreal 4, porting this. That must have been a hell of a job porting it over to Unreal 4.
You're not coming back!
I mean, it must have taken a hell of a lot because they remade this game up in Unreal 4. Yeah, like I said, in the original Arkham Asylum, the lower half of Batman's face made him look like he was like a 50-year-old. But when Arkham City came out, it made him look like a 20-year-old man. But now they fixed that in this, now he looks just like a 20-year-old man now. Oh, but it looks so good.
Look at all this new security.
How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient.
Oh, I'm just loving this. It looks so good. Oh, they've done a good job. I just can't wait to see how to get what happens when we get to city.
Hacienda.
Oh, mist. The mist wasn't in the original version either. This is a nice touch. That is a nice touch, having mist there. That is a nice touch. Joker looks better.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again.
It's not the patient.
What you sneaking with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarang. Bat claws. Bat snacks.
Oh, just fucking... This is the game that made me fall in love with Mark Hamill's Joker. This is the game that made me love the Joker. Oh.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear?
I can't do the Joker laugh. I can do that one. That's all I can do.
Keep behind me.
Alright. Oh, I'm just loving the job they've done with this.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Gideon. You'll never escape.
Oh, this is the game that has my most memorable Joker lines in it. I can probably remember like all the Joker's lines in this game.
You got black gate boss?
Joker! Shut up!
No, get through, boss!
Shut it and keep moving!
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is really shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick!
Only following procedure. Patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Boom! Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my hands.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. This is the funniest the Joker's been in the Arkham games. In the next two, or the next three, it became a lot less funny and more serious. This is when he was at his funniest in the series, before he died. Oh, you've seen my playthrough of Arkham Knight. You know the Joker died.
You heard the lady.
Oh, look at this light. The light. There was never this much light in the last gen version.
You smell the excitement in the air.
There's always dark and gray, but now there's more color. Oh, Croc. What does Croc look like now?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained.
This is what Croc looked like before they went overboard with him on Arkham Knight Season of Infamy DLC. He looked normal before they went overboard with his ass on Arkham Knight.
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Hey, what, this is what it looked like before they made him look like fucking Godzilla.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart in your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some
new shoes. Okay, move up.
Oh, so much nostalgia coming in. It makes me want to go back and play the last gen version.
For a party.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison.
Yeah, this is one game I can scratch off my Christmas list. The only ones I have left on it now are Final Fantasy XV.
What's he doing?
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Eyes of Heaven, and Overwatch. I might add Uncharted 4 into there.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest.
If it gets annoying of me quoting Joker lines, just tell me in the comments, because I will. It'll be hard for me to stop.
So.
There's one guy here that's different among the others. This is the only.
My wife is on the phone.
No,
she's freaking out.
You changed his name. You changed his name. Why? In the last gen version, he was called Thomas Armbruster. Now he's called Maria Andrade. That's not a good name for a guy.
Couldn't you have just squeezed his neck a little harder?
I'm still gonna call you Thomas. I'm still gonna call you Thomas, because that's what you were called in the original game.
Order up one of Joker's not getting away again.
We only see Thomas here two times.
My wife was on the phone when the lights went out.
Remember, I'll tell you when you see Thomas again. Let's see, alright.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage. Leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you.
Jim looks good in this now.
It's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Oh, it makes me wonder what Harley's going to look like. This is the only Arkham game that Arlene Sorkin voiced Harley in.
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always...
Yeah, this is the only Arkham game where Arlene Sorkin voiced Harley Quinn. She was the original voice of Harley in animated series. This is the only game she voiced her in.
Almost without a fight.
Which is sad, because she was later replaced in the rest of the Arkham games by Tara Strong. Which wasn't a bad choice, to be honest.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The joke's on
you. It's on
you.
Ta-da!
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you
sprang gloriously!
Now let's
get this party started. Oh, back to the original Arkham combat.
I apologize.
One has been rendered obsolete now. I already earned a trophy. Free floor combo 5. Now, the original Arkham combat, it's so rendered obsolete now by City and Night. Ding 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 ding! Round 2! Free Fall Combo 10, already got another trophy. Two trophies within a minute of each other. Well, within a couple of seconds of each other.
The system jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises. This is you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Blah, blah. Always with the heroes speak. I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Right. Now, to get our first Riddler trophy, I literally know where every Riddler trophy is in this game off by heart, people. I know where they all are off by heart. Well, most of them. I know for a fact there's always a Riddler trophy in here. See, Riddler trophy. Character bio. And this is a Riddle room. But we can only come back here later on in the game. We can't get the Riddle right here right now. So we need to come back later on. And, right, let's continue. Right, Joker teeth in here. Just need to quick fire them. Get them. That. Oh, so many memories. So many damn memories. They look so good now. Another Joker teeth. More Joker teeth.
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
Any more Joker teeth?
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Shut up, Quincy Sharp.
Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2.
And from... Oh wait, I'm thinking of Arkham Knight controls, where the up on the D-pad is to switch to, is to put on detective mode. It's actually in Arkham Asylum. It's like L1 to activate detective mode. And the D-pad is to choose gadgets. Intensive treatment.
Hey, Batman! Over here!
Hello!
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Don't worry, I'll save them. After all, I'm Batman. Right.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is...
No, the original voice of Oracle.
Joker's not far ahead.
Before she was replaced in Knight. I miss that voice. Why couldn't they use her in Arkham Knight?
Think about what you're doing, Zaz!
Talk to Zach Franklin.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see.
Oh, Zaz looks good as well.
Even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me? Look at the pig. Hi.
Okay, right. There's a Riddler trophy up here somewhere. Up in there, but we can't get to there yet. We can't get there. We don't have all the gadgets like from Arkham Knight. We don't have them all.
How many times do you need to be told?
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later.
Later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
Okay, let's read up a little bit on Victor Zaz. For those of you who don't read the comics. Right, so... Victor Zaz, a true sociopath. Zaz grew up in a life of ease, but nonetheless became a serial killer. Indiscriminate in his prey, body count is the only thing that matters to Zaz. He takes pleasure in arranging the corpses of his victims in lifelike poses before carving a mark for each of his victims into his own body. He is saving a special spot for the Batman.
Real name, Victor Saz. Occupation, professional criminal. Base of operations, Gotham City, blah, 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 blah. First appearance, Batman, Shadow of the Bat, number 1, June 1992. Right. Attributes, sociopath with no regard for human life. No pattern of killing, making him difficult to track. And a compulsive need to kill others. Yeah, so Zaz is really fucked up in the head. You could say he's an emo, kind of. Right, Oracle. The daughter of Gotham City's Police Commissioner James W. Gordon. Barbara Gordon was forbidden by her overprotective father from joining the GCPD. Instead, she took to the identity of Batgirl and was a crime-fighting partner of Batman for years. But that all ended when the Joker shot her through the spine, which happened in Batman and Killing Joke. If you haven't read it, go and read it. It's an amazing comic. Paralyzed from the waist down and confined to a wheelchair, Barbara adopted a new identity of Oracle and now aids the Dark Knight with her computer expertise, providing Batman with a constant stream of information in the field to aid his battle against crime. Right. Next, extensive headquarters in Gotham City's Clock Tower. Yep, the Clock Tower. We've been there before. Right, so. Talk to the guards.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied.
I need to get behind him.
I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground.
So I'll stay up high. Detective mode.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up.
I don't need to perform a glide kick. I could just do a little glitch. Can't do knockout smashes in this game. Knockout smashes weren't introduced until Arkham City.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Shocking rescue. Trophy earned.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya,
female. Harley looks quite good in this game as well.
How do you like my new uniform?
She looks good in Unreal 4.
Hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Ta-da! I'm now subbing for the old man.
Old Sharp has never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender.
Surrender, Quinn.
Tempting bath, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Fuck you, Harley. How dare you?
You picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep
people away.
How do you know?
I know him. Right.
I can't open the gate. We're trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber.
She never was very bright. Okay, let's talk to
you.
Miss,
were rescued by Batman.
Miss Gretchen here.
It was
Gretchen
quite
Whistler.
Impressive. Can you hear me? You're going to be fine. What do you remember? You were caught by Zaz, but everything's under
I should scan the room. Look for an exit.
Zaz will be rehabilitated eventually. These things just take time.
This patient will be hard to cure.
What do you base that opinion on?
On the fact that he has hundreds of self-inflicted scars on his body. One for each of his victims. Ever thought what will happen when he runs out of flesh to scar?
I am convinced he'll respond to treatment before that happens.
Just don't get so absorbed in his treatment that you wind up as his final cut.
Why don't these people see that these guys are never going to be cured? Zaz will never, ever be cured. I mean, he's done this like thousands of times. Eventually, he is going to run out of flesh to scar, and what's going to happen after that? Nothing. He'll end up killing himself because his life will end up being meaningless without the cuts. Without the marks.
I should scan the room. Look for an exit.
There's a thing there. Huh? Who's that? Oh yeah, I remember that guy.
He's like half the animals in this place. Locking them up is too good for him.
Time to open up this crate, this little crate here.
Batman's found a way out.
Yes, I found a way out. Let's get out.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard through. Radio feed.
Steve, more
are you guys coming?
By the boiler. Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker.
Okay.
He's free. How'd he break out?
No one's getting out.
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Okay, looks like none of them are getting out. Oh, another Riddler trophy. More Riddler trophies. Come here, come here. More Riddler trophies. I swear you get a lot more experience now. I must save them. Ah! Yeah, electrified fences look much better now. Decontamination.
They're trapped in there.
Warning, decontamination.
No! How dare you! Joker!
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Of course I am. After all, I am Batman. Who would I be if I wasn't Batman?
This isn't a simple escape attempt.
Of course he's been planning it. He's a Joker. One of three Jokers, apparently. Yes, apparently, in the DC Universe now, there's apparently three different Jokers. There's three Jokers running about.
Stay here.
Batman doesn't know who they are. There's three Jokers currently running about in the DC Universe. No one knows how.
Batman's here.
Batman knows this is because Batman sat in this thing called the Mobius chair, which basically knows everything in the entire universe. And he asked it what was the real identity of the Joker, and all the chair gave him was the answer free. So there's three different Jokers in the DC universe running about now.
The animal who did this.
Batman, the extraction system. Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room.
Don't worry. Oh god, I forgot the gliding in this game isn't that good.
Left me here. That son of a.
Do you want help?
Great.
What
all
the hell's wrong
need,
with your
Batman.
Fucking head? You got like acne scars on your head or something? Oh well. Trophy earned. Leave no man behind. Oh, sorry about that. I had to. Right. There. The room is free. The room is secure. You can all go.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels. Attention. Decontamination room.
Right, where's the rest of these?
Okay.
Aha!
Woo! Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Right, where the hell? Oh, here. Here it is. I'm pretty sure it's one of these. Damn it, I keep on forgetting. It's not R2 and circle to enter grates now. It's R2 and X. I'm so used to Arkham Knight controls. I can upgrade! Right, you have only waiting to upgrade. Fill the XP meter to upgrade the bat so you can gain enhanced skills. Alright. So, I'm gonna go for inverted takedown first. I always go for inverted takedown. Inverted takedown is the one you should always get first. Well, you don't really need it, it's just fun to have it at first. It just makes fucking predator rooms easier.
What are you waiting for?
It almost tastes me. There's two guys around that corner there. You can't see them on the detective one until you go around the corner at first. Yep, two hostiles detected. There they are. Somehow they can already see you. Yeah, apparently they can already see you. See, they can see you already. You wanna fight? Yeah, the ragdoll physics got much funnier during the progression of the Arkham series. In the original, it wasn't really that funny when they go ragdoll, because all they do is just hold the back of their heads and go flying. That's all they've done in the original game. But then when like Arkham City came out, they went all kinds of crazy with the ragdoll physics.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
I'm counting on it. Just
not yet.
He's a big one.
Come on, I know how to fight you guys. If you don't know why I'm saying Nigurundayo, it actually means run away in Japanese. I mostly just got it from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure because JoJo's Bizarre says that a lot. It's his secret, it's his ultimate plan. He just runs away. Take this long to beat it. Oh god, no, I ran into it. Come on, can we at least please kill this thing yet? It really didn't take this long to beat you. Trophy earned. Malpractice needs. I can't read the rest of it.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Well, note to self,
need stronger test subjects.
Seeing as how I'm feeling
generous,
I'll give you this one for free. Lock me off.
Yeah, I dare you. And this pool of blood, stop me once and for all. Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats.
Well,
I I'd love to stay in chat. I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. Oopsie. Oh god, Mark Hamill is the Joker. He uses that same Joker voice as the Trickster in the Flash series, by the way. He uses the same tone of voice to be the Trickster in Flash. Like, literally, in the live-action TV series that's the hype all these days. That's the exact same voice that's the Trickster.
I'm over here!
And since Flashpoint's happening in the TV show now, like, the Trickster's having to become the Joker now. Like, this is like the most we'll ever see of Mark Hamill being a live-action Joker in Flashpoint, in the Flashpoint arc of the Flash TV show. Because I don't really see the point of them doing a Flashpoint arc in the Flash TV show if Batman and that aren't involved. Because Batman was had a massive involvement in the Flashpoint story arc.
Batman, I'm over here.
In all honesty, I'm thinking that when the movie Flashpoint happens, it will be much better than TV shows, than the TV version.
I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting
maybe Two-Face?
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape! I'm having way too much fun! I even have you here to give a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me,
he dies. Harley is looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet. I would watch that. I would share it all over the internet.
Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
It's all right.
Go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Okay. Oh. Okay, well. I think I'm going to end it here for today, people. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. We've got a long journey ahead of us. We've got a really long journey ahead of us. We've got two Arkham games to go through. I might continue doing Final Fantasy X as well. I've got a video stored up that I've not uploaded in ages. This is the first video I've uploaded in ages because I was on a break. I had a break for personal reasons. I wanted to watch the entire series of Smallville and then get going through the rest of Arrow and Flash before the massive DC crossover event. But now I'm back with Return to Arkham, making a big playthrough of both games 100%. Well, I'm gonna platinum Return to Arkham on Return to Arkham Asylum on this channel. So I'll see you all in the next video.